to make your outdoors trip a reality. How about jazzing up your campsite with some creature comforts and gadgets? Martina is out on the Fox 40 campground with a look at innovative camping gear from a Sacramento-based business, Kamp Rite. What'd you find, Martina?
All right, so Aaron with Kamp Rite is here, and you were telling me you came up with a lot of this stuff.
Yes,
right?
I did. I invented the ready tray, mm-hmm. and I did it because I got tired of sitting around the campfire with a plate of food on my lap, okay? Right. And going into Memorial Day weekend, you're going to be in a lot of different, like a lot of people going, big groups of people going camping. Mm-hmm. And a lot of times you don't have a lot of table space. And if you do have table space, you're mainly using it for prepping or cooking. Mm-hmm. So what I did was I came up with a universal tray table design that fits on almost any outdoor chair. Simple bracket that mounts on the arm. The table can tilt to any direction to be able to get it level. That's mm-hmm. the key, to be able to get the table level so your plate's not sliding all over the place.
Right.
But it also, if you see over here, it can be used to put up your
That's iPod. Funny.
So, you know, a lot of people can't get away from their electronics even when they're outdoors, so I just, made it so you can turn the table around. Mm-hmm. You can use it for a small laptop, iPad, keyboard, so kind of multitasking with this.
Exactly. Yeah. It's so smart. Okay, and then what about this over here?
So this is something new coming out. It's called our UFO light, okay?
UFO?
UFO light. UFO, because it does look like a spaceship. Mm-hmm. Now, it's solar charged, okay? So it's got a solar panel on top. I can actually take this off real quick and show you. So solar charged, okay?
Wow.
But it's also charged by DC, so you have your USB cord here, your ports here. So you could charge it from your wall. You could charge it from your car if you want to. Okay. It is 360 degree lighting. Okay. 650 lumens. And then you also have these cool little clip lights that can hang in your tent. Okay. I'll turn on. There we go. And so now you have lighting. It also acts as a flashlight. You have your whole lighting system for your camp all in one. Plus, if I can get into my phone here, you have Bluetooth capability here.
Wow. So you can play music?
Yep.
In honor of the band that was here earlier today, Van Morrison for you. This is so cool.
Pretty cool. So you have you have your lighting, you have your music, you have your docking stations to charge your cell phones as well. Mm-hmm. Charge your speaker back off of it, all in one. So now when I get to camp, I'm not worried about propane for my lantern. I'm not worried about misplacing my mantles if my mantles break. I'm not worried about not having my music either, because I have to have sound when I'm out there. So it's all in one, and I've got my tent lights for my kids, flashlights, hanging lights. They're all rechargeable, all off of one system.
You know what I love about Kamp Rite is you make it easier for people. Like, you're thinking about what do people need to have when they go camping, and how can I make life a lot easier when they're out there?
Hey, that's our motto. We want you to spend less time setting up your camp and more time enjoying it. Mm-hmm. We don't want you to have to fumble around with a lot of different, things that are going to take away from your enjoyment of being in the outdoors. Everything we do pretty much packs up nice and easy. The light actually comes in a case pack just like this. So the light comes in this, and then the poles go in there. So really, mm-hmm. you're looking at a system that's not taking up much room.
Right.
The ready tray actually takes no room at all, as you can see.
Yeah.
You can leave the mounting bracket on the chair itself. The tabletop comes off the post. The post stays on the tabletop. You can kind of bring it up to a straight up level, stick the table in the chair, fold the chair around the table, put it in your sleep bag. So
I love it.
Together.
I love it. Thank you so much, Aaron, for being with us. Go to camprite.com. You'll find out all more information. We'll also have it posted on fox40.com. Simone, camping made easy.
It's almost glamping. Very, very cool. Love to see those things. Okay, remember, please send us your pictures of your outdoor adventures.